China says there is no room for compromise on the issue of Taiwan after U.S. President Joe Biden commented on defending Taiwan if it was attacked. In Russia, an explosion kills 16 people at a gunpowder factory in the Ryazan area southeast of Moscow. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention approves a booster shot of COVID-19 vaccines from drug companies Moderna and Johnson Johnson. And in Japan, the first woman head of Japan's largest labor group says she will work to improve workplace equality for women.